Hello children, good morning, how are you all? Fine, very good. Welcome back to this e-learning class. Myself, Asmita Miss. Today, in grammar, I will teach you lesson number 9. The name of the lesson is I, we, he, she, they, you, it, me, us, him, her and them. Oh, it's such a big name. No, but students, these words are known as pronouns. Okay, so let's learn about pronouns. First of all, what is a pronoun? A pronoun is a word that takes the place of noun or nouns in a sentence. So students, pronoun takes the place of noun or nouns in a sentence. So there are two types of pronoun. So first, singular pronoun. In singular pronoun, subject pronoun and object pronoun. So I is subject pronoun, me is object pronoun, you is subject pronoun, you is object pronoun, he is subject pronoun, him is object pronoun, she is subject pronoun, her is object pronoun, it is subject pronoun, it is object pronoun. Now, these all are singular pronouns. Now, plural pronouns. We is subject pronoun. Us is object pronoun. You is subject pronoun. You is object pronoun. They is subject pronoun. Them is object pronoun. So, students, these pronouns are plural pronouns. Okay? Now, first, for example, Mr. Mohanlal is a bus driver. Mr. Mohanlal drives children to school every day. Mr. Mohanlal is a jovial man. So, students, here the word Mr. Mohanlal describes about Mr. Mohanlal. But instead of using Mr. Mohanlal again and again, if we use pronoun, how it is? So, if you use pronoun, we will write Mr. Mohanlal is a bus driver. He drives children to school every day. He is a jovial man. So, student, the pronoun he describes Mr. Mohanlal. Now, the words I, you, he, she, it, we and they are pronouns that comes in the naming part of a sentence. So it is come naming part of sentence means with noun. For example, he is used for a boy or for a man. She is used for a girl or a woman. It is used for animals, birds and non-living things. And they is used for more than one. Okay, students? Now, I, you, he, she and it are used for person, animal, thing. Okay? Now, we is used for more than one person. They is used for more than one person, animal or thing. So students, we is used only for the person. For plural, person means more than one. And they is used for person, animal or thing for everyone. Okay? Now, nouns singular and plural. I, he, she and it are singular. We and they are plural. For example, the village is far away. It has many rivers. So here, student, the pronoun it describes the village. They are clean. And the pronoun they describes the rivers. Now, the words me, him, her, it, us, you and them are also pronouns. They come in telling part of a sentence. For example, he is my father, I adore him. Now, singular and plural, me, him, her, it it are singular nouns and us and them are plural nouns. For example, Nikki has a pet. It is a dog. They are my grandparents. I help them. So this shows plural. Now, you is used for both singular and plural nouns in any part of a sentence. So students, you is never changed. It will be same. It is used for singular also and for plural also. For example, you are my best friend. I like to play with you. You are my parents. I'm proud of you. Now students, the words I, we, you, he, she, it and they are used before doing words in a sentence. For example, I am a doctor, we are leaving tomorrow, she reads a book every night, it is a small round. So students, before doing words, we are using the word I, we, you, he, she, it and they. Now, the words me, us, you, him, her, it or them are placed after doing words in a sentence. So students, Yash likes me. Suresh talks to them on a phone. The magician showed us a trick. Hamid is writing a letter to her. So students, the word me, us, you, him, her or them are used after the doing words in a sentence. Now students, after understanding the concept of pronoun, let's learn the exercises from our textbook. So exercise A, tick the correct pronouns to complete these sentences. So students, in this sentences, three pronouns are given. So whichever pronoun is appropriate and it is correct, you have to tick over it. So number one, Mr. Ramesh is the principal of our school. He is in his office. So Mr. Ramesh is singular and male. So we will use he. Number two, don't drink water from this well. It is dirty. Here answer is it, because well is non-living thing. Number three, Jaya and I like to draw. We use crayons. Here you tick the word we, because Jaya and I both are plural, so we pronoun is used. So students, in this way, rest of the sentence you have to complete. Okay, so use appropriate, tick the appropriate pronoun and write the answer. Now exercise B, complete this letter with he, she, it, they, we and you. So students, you have to use this pronoun he, she, it, they and we and you in this paragraph where it is appropriate. Okay, for example, dear grandma, how are you? We went on a school trip to Darjeeling last week. Jatin, Meera, Amarjot were also there. So Jatin, Meera and Amarjot are plural. So your they pronoun is used. So student, the same way you have to complete this paragraph by using pronoun he, she, it, they, we and you. Now exercise C, replace the naming words in the bold with correct words. So exercise A, Swapna loves her teddy bears. Swapna, here Swapna is a girl and it is given in bold letter, so we use she. She is always playing with her teddy bear. Your teddy bear, not only bear but teddy bears, so plural, so them is used. Exercise B, the children are playing hide and seek. The children are plural, so they pronoun is used. They are having fun. Keshav is looking for his friends. Jane hides behind a bush. Keshav is a boy, so he pronoun is used. He has found Jane. Jane is a girl, so her pronoun is used. Her. Keshav and Jane are plural, so they pronoun is used. They are looking for their other friends. So students, in this way you have to replace the bold naming words with correct pronoun words. Okay, the same way you have to complete this exercise. Exercise D, rewrite these sentences using him, her, we, it, us, they and them in place of words in bold. So students, in these sentences, the words which are given in bold letter, you have to replace it with him, her, we, it, us, they and them. So number one, Rahul cannot find the key. So the key is given in bold letter and it is a non-living thing, so it pronoun is used. So Rahul cannot find it. Number two, Paro is watching Paro's favorite show on TV. So here Paro is a girl, so her pronoun will come. Paro is watching her favorite show on TV. Number three, Jigme looked everywhere for Sonal and I. Sonal and I are plural, so Jigme looked everywhere for them. So students, in this way you have to replace the bold letter and rewrite the sentence again. Okay, so students, understand the concept from the video and complete the homework you have received. Thank you.